A passenger has been arrested after he allegedly made a bomb threat on a Singapore Airlines flight on September 28. The 37-year-old also allegedly hit a cabin crew member on the flight from San Francisco to Singapore. The plane landed safely at Changi Airport at about 5:50 a.m., under the escort of our SAF fighter jets. Data from air traffic tracking website FlightRadar24 shows the plane circling before its descent towards Singapore. The bomb threat was verified to be false, said Min Def.